Hello everybody, a very good morning to all of you. My dear students, in the previous lecture we studied question based on rectangles and today we will study question based on parallelogram and rhombus. So let's study. In the adjoining figure ABCD is a parallelogram, find the altitude on base AD. That is, we are given ABCD is a parallelogram and this BM is altitude, that is the height of the parallelogram BM. And the base corresponding to this height BM is BC, that is DC is given to you 6 cm and BM is 3 cm. Now we have to calculate this height BM, this height BM which is perpendicular to base AD, and the AD is given 4 cm, that is the measurement of AD is 4 cm. Now we know that the area of parallelogram is base into height, so area parallelogram base into height, that is DC into BM, because we are given the values DC and BM, so we will calculate the area. Okay, so DC into BM 6 is 18 square centimeter. Now we can also calculate area of this parallelogram by multiplying this base AD and BM. So base into height, this base AD into height BM. Okay, so AD into BM, but we have already find this area 18 square centimeter. So 18 square centimeter is equal to AD into BM. So AD equal to 4 into BM, that is AD is the 4 centimeter. So now this 4 is multiplied to BM. Now it will be transposed to this side and 18 divided by 4, that is the altitude, height of altitude, that is the BM is 18 on 4, by dividing we will get 4.5 centimeter. That is the altitude BM is 4.5 cm in measurement. Now let's come to second question. If the area of rhombus is 36 square cm and one of its diagonals is 6 cm, find the length of other diagonal. It means we are given area of rhombus 36 square cm and the measurement of one diagonal 6 cm. We have to calculate the length of other diagonal. Okay. So area of rhombus equal to 1 upon 2 into diagonal 1 to diagonal 2, that is 1 upon 2 and product of the diagonals. In this figure ABCD we have diagonals AC and BD. Okay, that is the rhombus ABCD, we have diagonals AC and BD. So 36 is equal to 1 upon 2 into AC into BD. We are given AC 6 cm. Now 6 is divisible by 2, 3 times, so we get 36 is equal to 3 into BD. Now 3 is transposed to this side and 36 is divided by 3. So 36 divided by 3 we get 12. 12 cm is a BD. So the length of other diagonal is 12 cm. So my dear students, I am sure that you understood these two word problems based on the parallelogram and rhombus. Thank you very much.